Tonight, they'll try and end a losing streak at the McHale Center in Tucson, Arizona.